so hard. I was crying. And he was like, "Wait, was that you?" I was like, "Yeah." He was like, and he was blaming the baby. Hey, it's the best excuse. Hey, everybody does it. Everybody does it.
I want everybody to vote kick Master Lord. Just online players and vote kick Master Lord.
All right, guys, hear that? Bull kick Master Lord.
No,
Get
it
his
was a
ass out of here.
silent one. It was a silent one. Let's see. Last month in Walmart, we were like looking at things. I was sitting in the buggy, and I something was like, I forgot what we ate that day, but we was in Walmart, and I let out the silent fart. We was by the cameras, and there's people around us, and I just busted out laughing. I was like, "Baby, I think we need to move." He's like, "Yeah, I can smell you." So we had to leave the aisle because it stunk so bad.
That was easy. All you had to do was vote him out.
Like, my silent farts are like, it's a killer.
Silent but deadly.
Silent but deadly. Like, there's times I would blame it on the animals. He's like, "You smell that?" I'm like, "Yeah, it was the cat." Hey, there's no shame in my green
Wow,
room.
Shelby's not in the good mood today.
It's the beans. Yeah, the beans will do it in for me. Beans and sunflower seeds. Like, when I eat sunflower seeds, no, that's the worst. It smells like rotten ranch. Hey, it's bad. Shelby reminds me of my friend Fat Cat.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I know who you're talking about.
Like, Fat Cat does the same thing. Hey, there's no shame in my game.
Dude, they get pissed off about how the hell does Charles and Count get banned, but like there's other people who literally troll in the game and they don't get caught for bit. They don't get caught for shit.
Hey baby, can you bring me my other
The only time I
monster?
actually saw her use her mod was to just spawn in a car, and that was about it.
There's. So noob, where shall we go?
I
Thank you,
don't know, you're
baby.
driving. I'm just along for the ride.
Huh. I was gonna play for another hour, and then I was gonna let you in.
Yeah.
Because where I didn't really stream much today.
Oh, fuck. That hurt.
Shelby, I'm gonna end up making a emoji for my channel that says "Get out of passive" just for you. I was drinking when you did that. No room
Oh my
button.
God, you're trying to kill us, Divinity. You're trying to put me in the ocean.
I was drinking when I said that. Oh my god. I already have to make one about pizza, so. Thunder fan apartment. Sorry, dude, I am not coming into your apartment. I don't go into strangers' homes.
I don't know. Chloe's not my friend, that's for sure.
Do what? Oh, there's a pig on the fridge. It was in the washer. It's a green one. It's on the fridge on that clip. Kitties and beer.
I'll be right back. Hold on.
Okay. It's on the fridge. It's like right there on the freezer where the clip thing is.
Bless you.
Thank you. I'm gonna be up all night. I know I am. Oh, it's officially so. My husband got that addition for Fortnite, so sometime next week I'm gonna be doing the giveaway. Misty from BO2 Zombie. Wait. What's BO2? What is that? Oops. I just like rear-ended that guy. Oh, Black Ops 2, Misty. Wait, who from Black Ops 2? Remind me of Misty. Who's Misty? You know how long it's been since I played Black Ops? I need to like reinstall that game and play it for a little bit. I'm not the best when it comes to shooting, but I'll sit there and camp. Oh shit! To look that up. Wait, you will not be able to take part of this in passive mode. I'm fine with that. I'd rather stay in passive right now.
It's the first time seeing Shelby in a tank.
Oh man. I'm gonna have to look it up because I'm like. My blonde is kicking in right now, so I'm like having a hard time.
Kicking in? When did it ever stop? Just saying.
It never had. That's okay. Like, I had to go to a specialist Monday, and we was on our way back, and my husband's like was picking on me while I was driving. I told him, I said, I'm gonna stop this car and get out and make you walk. He was like, how am I gonna walk if you get out of the car? I was like, shut up.
Yeah, this thing won't flip over. flag and teleporting at the same time.
That's a mech. Wait. That's a mech? What? Oh, what's up, police girl?
Hey, old man Dan.
What's going on?
Oh, hey, buddy. What are you doing, buddy?
Picked my wife up from the airport and just got home a little while ago.
What?
Did you enjoy her trip?
Oh yeah, she had a good time. Came back and it was like 97, 98 degrees. You know, Seattle is at 70, you know, no humidity. It was
oh, okay, thick as that's soup what out it there. Means. Oh shit. Okay, I get it. That just like went over my head there for a minute. Post op. Oh my god, both of my demons are asleep.
Shh. Hold that down.
Don't jinx it. Knock on wood. Eventually, I think I'm gonna do it in about 2 weeks from now. Like, when my after my daughter starts school and everything, I wanna do the IRL thing. So then they, her and Scarlett can like get up in there and do some things. Cause they're always like pretending they're like streaming anyways. So I wanted to like let them be on my stream for like a day and let them do whatever they wanna do. Daughters, I have a 2-year-old and a 5-year-old. Well, they come into my stream every once in a while anyways. They like bomb my stream and so they'll sit there and be loud and I'm just like, so they like kind of steal the show from me for a little bit. That would be dope, wouldn't it? Cause one, my 5-year-old, that she loves singing anyways, so she'd probably get in there and like sing for everybody. Wait, weren't we just right here? We were.
Yep.
You could have told me that if we was going around in circles. Cause I'm like watching this and watching stream at the same time. Yeah, they'll even act out for you too. They watch this thing, it's from YouTube. And they act out this thing called Johnny Johnny, and they'll act that out. It sounds like a horror thing, but it's not. It's like a kid's thing. She kills me sometimes too because like when they have the remote they'll like put in random ass shit on YouTube and then it'll come up like they'll be watching these Chinese shows.
Hello.
And
hello.
She tries to speak Chinese and it is so cute because she's like trying to put the words together and it's just not coming out. Who's Chloe?